Why do we learn how to do chin rests? 1. They are great for when we need to be groomed. 2. They are useful for handlers to complete physical checks. 3. This position gives us a sense of control. If I lift my head, the procedure stops. Treats for being a good boy. Now time to play.